knee to crush her against my side. Let haste be made, I cannot be delayed. There are lands to conquer, cities to loot, and peoples to degrade.
Look at the bomb, look at the chest, look at that.
Not to mention the rest, even I am impressed. My pride, come bring to me my bride. My lust for her no longer can be denied. Convey the news, I have no time to lose. There are towns to plunder, temples to burn, and women to abuse.
Look at that foot, look at that heel, marks of magnificence, thousands of steel.
I am my ideal. By me less gloriosa. Slaughterer of thousands, I, oppressor of the meek, subduer of the weak, degrader of the Greek, destroyer of the Turk, must hurry back to work. I, me less glorious, I, paragon of virtue, I, in war the most admired, in wit the most inspired, in love the most desired, in dress the best displayed, I am a parade.
Look at the thighs, cunning and keen. Look at the size of those thighs, like a mighty machine.
Those are the mightiest thighs I ever have seen. I mean,
my bride, inform my lucky bride. The fabled arms of Phyllis are opened wide. Make haste, I have no time to waste. There are shrines I should be sacking, ribs I should be cracking, eyes to gouge and booty to divide. Bring me my
bride.
Stand aside, everyone. I take large steps.
Hail, Miles Gloriosus!